I already know what we're gonna do today. We're gonna learn some vegetable names in Spanish. Carrot, zanahoria, tomato, tomate, cucumber, pepino, lettuce, lechuga, broccoli, broccoli, potato, papa. Thank you for watching my video. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And also, write in the comments if you learned something. And remember, keep learning, keep on learning. Bye!